Down in turn three, and Billings coming out of the water. starting and down in turn three, trying to set Billings up. Now up for the inside. Billings doing a good job of holding off Stryker. Here comes the white flag for Mark Sweeney, and Stryker looks to the outside again. It's going to be Billings, holding up Stryker. Billings has a comfortable rebound. They come out of the top. Now the local favorites picking up the first circuit ball out of Greenfield, Wisconsin. Dean Billings in car number 10, your first heat race winner tonight. Going to the pit area after brushing the front stretch wall of the start of that second eight. They come out in third and four.
Well,
be coming up right after this one will be the Sportsman B main. So Sportsman drivers, you might want to think about lining up shortly after the next team race. And Mark Whitty takes the lead.
Thank you.
Ross has been down in turn number three and four.
On the inside of row number three. And maybe we'll see Green this time out for the fourth and final USAC Division E race.
Fourth division. Gentlemen, you're due up next. Line up in the chute.
Come on.
Lefty Marchese still holding off Lefty. Lefty now goes on the inside of Lefty Marchese. And he does. Lefty up to catch the pound. That is your sixth and final.
Check out Bill Jorgensen's condition.